Hello everyone, it's getting too hot day by day. Today I have 7 outfit ideas for a hot summer day. These outfits are easy to manage and they're super comfy. All the clothes are borrowed except one. Can you guess which one is not borrowed? Behind the scenes towards the end of the video. Before we begin, if you're new here, I explain about sustainable way of fashion styling, lookbook videos just like this one, and some super informative videos. Consider subscribing and hit the bell. Chalo, let's begin. This uneven hem dress falls so well on the body. The print of the fabric is used in different directions to give a unique look. I teamed it with oxidized silver jhumkis and kada. I wore leather jutis to complete the look. This is the most favorited dress on my Instagram. I love the adjustable wide strap and the smocking detail at the back. These details are making sure that the dress is sitting properly on the bust. This dress has mock buttons on the side that ends with a slit. I really love all the design details of this dress. Teamed with an oxidized silver choker necklace and kept the earrings simple. Wore the same jutis. This one is super comfy. The polka dot and the stripe print is the only detail this dress has. It has wider neck, but I wanted to keep it empty. Instead, I went for heavy jhumkis and same jutis. By the way, for all the looks, I didn't wear any makeup. It was super hot in Rajasthan and I was sweating a lot. This dress has beautiful bell sleeves and embroidery. I cinched the waist with a contrasting belt, added block print fabric jutis and big hoop earrings. That's it. Blue and white printed fit and flare dress is perfect for hot day. This one has full front buttons. If you are a person who do not choose to wear sleeveless, you can go for a dress with 3/4 sleeves. I teamed it with long jhumkis and leather jutis. You can try a small floral print dress like this one. I have added a lehriya dupatta with it. To accessorize, I went for long jhumkis and leather jutis. This pastel shade printed dress is pleated at the waist. It fits good on the bust and then flares. This fit and flare detail will keep you cool as there is nothing much sticking to your body. I chose smaller earrings and leather jutis to complete the look. All the outfits are conservative yet summer friendly. If you are uncomfortable to show your legs, you can add matching leggings. Let's go for behind the scenes. All the looks in this video are recorded in different places that I was visiting, and I wore the dresses on top of my jeans and t-shirt. Changed into dress in a hut, in a park, in a house, checked if no one is seeing, and changed wherever possible. Had so much fun recording this video.
Okay.
When we were doing our photo shoot and video shoot, they all wanted to take pictures there and borrowed our hat, and so much fun with everyone here.
కాల్ కింద ఉన్న జీన్స్ అంతా కనిపిస్తుంది. ఫ్రంట్ ది బ్యాక్, బ్యాక్ ది ఫ్రంట్ వేసినట్టున్నావు నువ్వు. అవును,
hope you got inspiration from this lookbook. I will leave some similar outfit links in the description box. You can check them out. Follow me on Instagram for more such inspiration and more about sustainable fashion. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.